1, 3x plus 5y plus 2z into 3x minus 5y plus 2z. Exercise 4b. So 3x plus 5y plus 2z, 3x minus 5y plus 2z. If we rearrange that properly, we will get in terms of a plus b into a minus b. We have to do like this way. So how can we rearrange this? Tell me, 3x plus 5y instead of 5y, here minus 5y. So which are the two terms, same two terms? 3x positive, 3x negative. 2z positive, 2z. So 2z. Then after 2z, you write which one? Positive 5y. Okay. Then same way, 3x after writing 2z only, you write which one? Negative 5y. Okay. Negative 5. So just compare with this a plus b and a minus b. If we compare with that, this will be a plus this will be b. A plus b, here a symbol minus b. A plus b, a minus b. This is in the form of a plus b into a minus b, which is equal to a square minus b square. A square minus b square. Write in the working order. So here a stands for what? Here a is equal to 3x plus 2z and b is equal to what? 5y. Up to this, understood or not? Check it.
No. Yes, ma'am.
Any doubt?
No, no, ma'am.
Okay. So this we can write it as what? Formula a plus b into a minus b, we can write it as a square minus b square. Same way, a square minus b square. Here a stands for this one, no? B, 5y. So how can we write the next step? Next step will be, try to, what I want to write? A square minus b square form.
3x plus 2z whole square minus 5y whole square.
5y
whole square.
A square minus b square. Then this is in the form of what? A plus b whole square, no? That is in the form of a plus b whole square. So it will be what? A square plus 2ab plus b square. A square plus 2ab plus b square. Can I rub this? If I write down, means it will be clear. Some glare, no reflection is there, no light, sunlight. Is it okay if I write here?
Yes, ma'am.
No problem. You see, it is clear, no? What is clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
So a plus b whole square. A plus b whole square is what? A plus b whole square. A square plus 2ab plus b square. If needed, you write in the working column a plus b whole square. So 2x here. A stands for 3x and b stands for 2z. So how can we write that? A plus b whole square. A square plus 2ab plus b square. Both set. So I will write 2 like this way. Okay. 2 set. Minus 5y the whole square. 3x square means 9x square plus 3 into 2, 6, 6 into 2, 12x set plus 2 square, 4 set square minus 25y square. Nine x square plus 12 x center minus 20. Oh, plus 4z square minus 25y square. That is the answer.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. After coming, try to do the second one, huh? Satvik, huh?
Three.
Doubt. 3x the whole square, no? 3x the whole square. That is 3x into 3x, 2 times. 3 into 3, 9. X into x, x square.
Yes, understand.
Okay. Then try to do the second one. Which one you have to rearrange, or whether you want to rearrange or not, or same itself we can do or not. Can I run this? Completed now?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
13th second.
Yes, ma'am.
13th second. Three x minus 5y minus 2z into 3x minus 5y plus 2z. Do we want to rearrange or same model only? Want to change the position?
No need to rearrange, ma'am.
3x minus 5y, here also 3x minus 5y. So if we take this both as A, then here minus 2z is here minus, we are plus 2z is there. So 2z, if we take it as B, 2z B means this will be A minus B form and this will be in A plus B form. No. So A minus B into A plus B is what? A plus B into A minus B?
A minus B.
A square minus B square. Same as the previous question. So here A stands for what? 3x minus 5y and B is equal to 2z, isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
Then right. What will be 3x minus 5y, a square minus b square form. 3x minus 5y whole square, a square minus b square means 2z the whole square. Do it.
I'm
rearranging. Huh? How to rearrange? A minus B whole square form. A square minus 2AB plus B square. We don't want to rearrange. What we wrote is correct now. Completed. A minus B whole square. A square minus 2AB.
Ma'am, come.
B square minus 2z the whole square. So 9x square minus 3 into 2, 6, 6 into 5.
30xy
plus 5 square.
5xy minus 4y.
And many. Turn off your video. Turn off your video. Your video. Mute it. All are here now, or?
Ma'am, complete.
Yes, ma'am.
Here, ma'am.
Hilda.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, here.
Yes, ma'am, we are here.
What about others?
Ma'am, we are here.
Yes, ma'am, we are here.
Hungry?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am, it's only 11:31.
Then why you are not responding properly? I told, no, if you are not responding, I will also sleep like you. What you are doing there, no?
Ma'am, we are not sleeping here. We are doing only.
Attendance is here, but you are not in that proper place, no? You are somewhere there, no? In your kitchen or?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
We are completing this.
Those who are not responding, I can say, what? Say like that, we know you are not there. Or the attendance here. Your video is not, you haven't turned on your video.
Ma'am, we will turn on the video. We will turn on. Ma'am, we will turn on.
That students only, what about others? I am asking about others. They are not responding. Now also they are not responding. Ma'am, we are here. Please for name sake of, you can say no.
Who respond?
No, ma'am, we are here.
No, ma'am.
We're here.
Ma'am, we are here.
Okay. Otherwise, max means boring. You are sleeping. I feel like that way.
No, ma'am. No, ma'am. Shall we turn our videos on?
Subject, no? It's an interesting subject, no, max?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, but last chapter.
This chapter, no.
Difficult.
Yes, ma'am.
Fire is no problem, cube.
First boring.
Fire, no problem, cube, no.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, suddenly when shifted to cubes, some confusion coming.
That means you, we have completed that exam, no, square exam we have completed. That's why you have the confidence. After this, we will conduct this exam. Next week only we will come. Next week we can conduct the exam. So problem will over, no. Exercise, it's 4B exercise. Next week we can, okay. So you will be in safe zone. Completed, no? Then next 14th question. Sum of two numbers is 9. And their product is 20. Sum of two numbers is 9. We don't know the numbers. The sum of two numbers is 9 and their product is 20. Find the sum of the squares and second one is find the sum of their cubes. So we don't know the numbers. So what we can say? Let the two numbers be x and y. Right on. Let the two numbers be x and y. So what is given in the question? The sum of two numbers is 9. Given sum of two numbers is what? 9. That is, how can we write?
X plus y is equal to 9.
X plus y is equal to 9.
We assume that two numbers x and y. So that is, we can directly write x plus y is equal to 9. Let it be equation number 1. First equation we got. Then, their product is 20. So how can we write the product is 20? Also given product is equal to 20. So given their product is 20 means which are there? There means x and y. That is xy means x into y is equal to 20. Let it be equation number 2. We have to find out what? Sum of their squares.
X square plus y square.
X square plus y square. Then, sum of their cubes.
x cube plus y cube.
X cube plus y cube.
Is the question mark then? X cube plus y cube is question mark. No, that we have to find out. So how can we find x square plus y square using this? X plus y is equal to 9. XY is equal to 20. What we have from there we have to go. No. Don't search somewhere there. So we have what? X plus y is equal to 9 and xy is equal to 20. Usually what we will do is we get like this type of questions.
First we will find square, x square both sides.
Ah, very good. X square and both sides. So, what we have to do? Square is both sides. So, write this. X plus y is equal to 9. X plus y is equal to 9. Squaring both sides. So, x plus y, the whole square is equal to 9 square. A plus b whole square form, same way. X square plus 2xy plus y square is equal to 9 square, 81. 9 9 are 81, 9 into 9, 81. X square, y square we need to find out, so take it together. X square plus y square plus 2xy is equal to 81. X square plus y square plus 2xy we have. XY.
2 into 20.
20 is equal to 81. So x square plus y square plus 40 is equal to 81. So x square plus y square is equal to what? 81 minus 40 is equal to? 1st part completed, square plus y square is equal to 41. We need to find out x cube plus y cube, same way, what we can do? Cube plus
cube y in cube. Cube in both
sides. Ma'am, how 2 into 20 came?
XY is given as 20, no? Product of two numbers is given as 20. Already we wrote second equation, no? That value we substitute here. Check it. Second equation, xy, product of two numbers is given as 20. It is there in the question. Our two numbers are understandable. Okay. Got it?
Yes, ma'am.
Then next, x cube plus y cube. X cube plus y cube, we have to find out we have which one only. X plus y is equal to 9. We have x plus y is equal to 9. So what we will do with this? Cubing.
Cubing both sides.
Cubing both sides. Cubing both sides. So x plus y, the whole cube is equal to 9 cube. A plus b whole cube. A cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square plus b cube is equal to 9 into 9 into 9. 9 9s are 81. 81 into 9. So we need x cube plus y cube, no? Take together. X cube plus y cube together, then balance we can write afterwards. 3x square y plus 3xy square is equal to 729. So x cube plus y cube, then adjustment, no? What we have to do, tell me. That I won't say. Always I am saying, no, this is the last question, only one more question there. That adjustment you have to say. Not you
want. Again, two more questions are there, 15 and 16.
16 also there. In my text only 15.
Ah, yes, ma'am. 16 also is there. There. Not text.
16 is.
Okay.
3 comma. 3 comma.
We have x plus y is equal to 9.
3x plus y. 3xy.
What we have, x plus y is equal to 9, we have, no?
Yes, sir.
So, we can adjust like that way. X plus y we have. We have to get, x we took, we need to get 3x square y. X we took. X into what will be 3x square y? Think of that.
3xy.
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 Here positive 3xy we will write. So if we change 3xy into y means what we will get? 3xy square. That is correct now.
Yes,
so automatically it will come. So substitute all the values. X cube plus y cube plus 3xy. Xy value
20.
X plus y value.
Is equal to 9.
Is equal to 729. So x cube plus y cube plus
540.
9 threes are 27. 27 into 20. Do in the working column. 7 twos are 14. Balance 1. 2 twos are 4 plus 1. 5. 540. Plus 540 is equal to 729. Then x cube plus y cube is equal to 729 minus
540.
So okay, 189. X cube plus y cube is equal to 189. Completed?
Yes, ma'am, completed.
Question number 15. Two positive numbers x and y are such that x greater than y. If the difference of these numbers is 5, and their product is 24, find the sum of these numbers, difference of their cubes, sum of their cubes. Two positive numbers, we don't want to assume, they already given what x and y are the numbers. Two positive numbers, so x and y given as positive numbers, such that x should be greater than y. So x means if you are taking x greater than y means if you are taking x as 5, we have to take what? Less than
values
only. 3, 2, 1, less than values only. X is greater than y. So y value should be what? 3, 2, 1. Or 4. Isn't it? That means that is a condition given x is greater than y. Two positive numbers x and y are such that x greater than y. If the difference of these numbers is 5, so how can we write? Difference of these x numbers.
X minus y is equal to 5.
X minus y is equal to 5. Difference of these numbers. The positive numbers are x and y. No need of writing like that two positive numbers are x and y. It is already there. So directly we can write x minus y is equal to 5. And their product is 24.
X into y is equal to 24. XY is equal to 24.
Is equal to 24. Find sum of these numbers. Sum of these numbers means first part, x plus y.
X plus y.
Second part, difference of their cubes.
X cube minus y cube.
No. Huh? Is it that? Sure. Difference of their cubes? Sure.
X cube minus
y cube. Then third one. Third one,
sum of
their cubes.
Sum of
sum of
x cube plus y cube.
X cube plus y cube. Y cube we have to find out. So how can we start? X minus y is equal to 5. Start writing. X minus y is equal to 5. X y is equal to 24. We have x minus y is equal to 5. We need to find out x plus y. We want to find out x plus y. We need x plus y whole square. But we will check somewhere. We studied that all things know. 4a. So what from what we have to start. You can say.
Cube minus y.
First x thought is x plus y. We have to find out. Already you had written the exam, no? 4a exercise. How to find out x plus y? X plus y, if we need to find out, means we need x plus y whole square. Then only if we take the root, we will get x plus y. Isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
X plus y whole square, if we get, then only we can take the square root, no?
Yes,
so x square plus 2xy plus y square. X plus y whole square we don't know. Then if we rearrange x square plus y square plus 2xy, then x plus y the whole square plus is equal to x square plus y square we don't know plus 2 into xy we have 2 into 24. What value we substitute for x square plus y square and x plus y whole square? We will stuck somewhere here, no? So for that
it's what here we do?
Plus
minus.
We don't have values. So you
minus y whole x plus y cube. We have to find x. X minus y whole.
X minus y whole.
Squaring both sides.
Squaring both sides.
So what
x
we
do?
Minus
y
whole square. Whole square.
X square minus 2xy plus y square is equal to 25.
Substitute the value of xy. What about other simplicity? X square plus y square value we got it as. Anyone have any doubt in the same as 4a exercise?
23.
Plus
25
plus 48, no?
Oh, sorry. Mm-hmm.
That value you have to substitute here. X plus y the whole square is equal to substitute. This is that it be equation number 1. So 73 plus 48 within brackets you write substituting x square plus y square is equal to 73 from equation 1. So x plus y whole square is what? 73 plus 48.
121.
So what will be x and y positive? So what will be x plus y? X plus y will be root of 121. Therefore, x plus y is equal to root of 121, which is equal to
11.
We take only positive value since given x and y are positive. So x plus y, we got it as 11. Any doubt in any steps? Just to ask. We have completed studying that 4A exercise. Same only we have done now. Again, any doubt, please ask me. Though you have doubt, I will repeat. Is it okay?
Um, Ma'am, will you please explain this step once more?
Step.
X plus y square equal. Then x plus y square equal. Ma'am, right side. Right side beginning. X plus y square equal to x square plus 2xy plus y square.
Yeah, x plus y square equal to x square plus 2. X square plus y square together, x square plus y square plus 2xy. Then x square plus y square we don't have. Plus xy only we have 24. Xy. So x square plus y square plus 48. So up to this we wrote. And we don't know the value of x plus y whole square or x square plus y square. So for getting this, for substituting the value of x square plus y square, what we have done after this, we have done this. X minus y cube squaring both sides. Same, x minus y whole square is equal to 5 square. That value 73 we got. X square plus y square, after solving this, we got x square plus y square as 73. That x square plus y square is equal to 73, we are substituting in next system. 73 plus 48, that is 121. Check it.
Okay, ma'am.
Others? Completed?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so x plus y we got it as 11. Next we have to find out x cube minus y cube. We have only what x minus y is equal to 5. With that x minus y is equal to 5, we want to find out x cube minus y cube. So what we have to do with that?
Cubing both sides.
Cubing both sides.
Cubing both sides.
Okay, cubing both sides. Do it. Start. So x plus y is equal to 11 we got. Next part is x cube minus y cube. So cubing both sides. X minus y the whole cube is equal to 5 cube. A cube minus, a minus b whole cube is equal to a cube minus 3a square b plus 3ab square minus b cube is equal to 5 into 5, 25, 25 into 5. 125. Yes. X cube minus y cube we need. So rearrange. Minus 3x square y plus 3xy square is equal to 125. X cube minus y cube is equal to 125. What we have, what adjustment we have to do? What we have, that we have to substitute. So
yes, ma'am. One, x minus y.
Okay, x minus y. We have then
3 minus 3x.
We want to get to negative 3x square y. We want to get. We have only positive x. X into negative 3x y. No.
Y.
So negative 3xy. Then x cube minus y cube minus 3xy value 24 into x minus y value 5 is equal to 125. So x cube minus y cube minus, what about this?
360.
360 is equal to 125. So x cube minus y cube is equal to 125 plus 360.
485.
485. X cube minus y cube is equal to 485. That is our second part. Do it fast. Third part. X cube plus y cube. X cube plus y cube. How can we do x cube plus y cube? For finding x cube plus y cube, we have first part.
Ma'am, x
plus no. So same concept we have to apply. But we have from the first part, we have x plus y is equal to what? 11. we can't cube this one. X minus y is equal to 5. If we cube means we will get this only, no? So if plus plus is there, no? So if we cube, x plus y is the whole cube. So cubing both sides of which one? X plus y. X plus y is equal to 11. Same way, x plus y is equal to 11. Cubing both sides, we will get what? X plus y the whole cube is equal to 11 cube. It's easy for me, but not for you, okay? Don't rub. This step onwards you have to. Eleven cube, 11 square, 121, 11 cube, 1331, no?
Yes, ma'am.
1331, then x cube plus y cube adjustment after that, 1331. We have what? That way we have to adjust. X plus y, 11. X y we have 24. That also you can substitute.
Plus 3x y. Plus 3x y.
Plus 3x y.
Into 20.
Plus
y.
X plus y here. Then adjustment. Plus 3x, plus 3x1, plus 3x1, isn't it? So x cube plus y cube plus 3 into x by 24, x plus y 11 is equal to 1331. So x cube plus y cube plus 3 into 24 into 11 is what?
792, ma'am.
792. 792. So take the 792 to the right side. So minus 792. So x cube plus y cube will be 1331 minus 792. X cube plus y cube is equal to 1331 minus 792.
Complete it, ma'am.
539.
539.
Yes, ma'am.
539.
Got.
Okay, 539. Then same way, question number 16 also, last question. 4x square plus y square. So, I will record and I will send you. Okay, thank you all of you. I am not ending the meeting.
Thank
okay.
you, ma'am.
You can
thank leave. You, ma'am.
So just to see the record, you can stay back. Now I will do question number 16. If you want, you can stay back. Otherwise, see the recorded video. Same question only. Okay, now you have class note. 12:10 you have class note. That's
ma'am,
right.
12:10
you have class note. Huh? 16th question. Given if 4x square plus y square is equal to a and xy is equal to b, find the value of 2x plus y. We have to find the value of 2x plus y. If you want, you can leave, okay? 2x plus y we have to find out. So, what we have to find out? 2x plus y we have to find out. For finding 2x plus y, we need 2x plus y whole square. So, take 2x plus, with this, we can't do anything. So, 2x plus y the whole square we can write. 2x plus y whole square, all the values are given. So 2x plus y whole square is in the form of a plus b whole square, which is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. Here a stands for 2x, and B stands for Y. So how can we write? Right here. So 2x the whole square plus 2 into 2x into y plus y square. If you are here, you can respond now.
Yes, ma'am.
4x square plus 4xy.
4x square plus y square.
Plus y square. Just rearrange that.
4x square plus y square plus 4xy.
Then substitute the value. 4x square plus y square plus 4xy. So 4x square plus x square we can substitute as a. This plus 4 into xy we can substitute as b. So which is equal to a plus 4b. That is 2x plus y the whole square is equal to 2x plus y the whole square, we got it as a plus 4b. So what about x square is equal to 4, what will be x is equal to root 4, no? That is plus or minus. So same way, we want to find out 2x plus y. 2x plus y will be what?
Root of a plus 4b.
Root of a plus 4b.
A plus 4. Plus or minus root of a plus 4b. Okay. Thank you all of you. So can we conduct a test paper on Tuesday 4b exercise?
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Saturday, Sunday,
yes.
We can conduct, no? Tuesday 4b. I will message you in the group. Okay. 4b.
Okay, ma'am.
4b. Okay, thank you all of you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, 4B.
Thank you, ma'am.
Exam. Tuesday date. Tuesday. Okay. Date is what?
14th, ma'am.
14th, okay. 14th Tuesday. 4B exam. Then after each exercise, if you are conducting exam, means it will be easy to follow the next exercise. Okay. Thank you, all of you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Ma'am.